Very interesting table about what we have to learn, the news about the threat of Korea to attack and using atom. Now, interesting looking for this meeting of the Torah of this verse, Iyum, which is a threat in Ebuya, and Korea, coming in Korea, and Safon, it was the north of Korea. And Iyum, this kind of threat, which is atomic, you can observe the atom coming here, and also atomic parallel comes here. Now, what we see here, also it is interesting, as the Zohar, the Kabbalah, in volume 2, page 32, speaks about the future before Mashiach, and mention interesting things that a nation from faraway land, from the end of the world, this is the expression there, will come and will fight with the nations which belong to Rome, as we know quite well today. Rome has to do with Christianity today, the states very likely connected. And then the description is amazing as it is speaking about the nation from faraway. Land far away, and we have here expression that Torah really next to Korea, Eretz Rechoka, far away land. Now, as we said, the threat of a war, which war comes here, Milchama. Now, as we said, the Kabbalah, speaking about this phenomena, this nation which will come, interesting also that the year, this year coming, 8 of Shinai and Gimel, 5773, which is a minimal skip in the Torah coming here. And looking more into this table, we see that this is exactly what Kabbalah says. The Zohar says it will be a stage before Mashiach. You can see Mashiach coming here. And again, as Maimonides says, Rambam says always, again, again, that the condition for Mashiach is Teshuvah, right? Coming back to the Torah, to the ways of God, keeping commandments. Now, as we see here, also, in the basis of this table, you have this verse in the Torah, which speaks about Kitashub al Hashem Elokecha, when you come back to your God, and Bechol Erocha, Bechol Nafshecha, with all your heart, with all your soul. So clearly, interesting table, as you say, fits very much with the Kabbalah, with the Zohar, which says that before Mashiach, it will be a nation from far away, east, north, and this will be, a nation will fight or threaten these nations of Rome, can be Europe and mainly the state, and only the solution, as the Zohar says, this will be really a stage before Mashiach, and the condition, as we said, the Teshuvah which comes here. Let us hope that really this is what will be, will do Teshuvah, repentance, and Mashiach will come and redeem us from all these troubles that unfortunately are threatening us.